Movie reshape is a system for tracking and reshaping of humans in videos. Here you see an original image sequence taken from the famous Baywatch TV series. On the right, you see a sequence that was modified with movie reshape. By simply increasing the value of the muscularity control slider, the running actor is rendered more muscular. The algorithm is based on a morphable model of 3D human shape and pose that was learned from laser scans of real subjects. Here you see all male and female 3D scans that were acquired. Note the large shape variation between the scanned subjects. The learned model can be used to vary semantically meaningful attributes of the body shape. The attributes here can be interactively modified by the user, such as height, shown here. It is also possible to change the muscularity attribute, as it was used for the Baywatch example in the beginning of the video. Here we change the leg length. By checking the box in front of the sliders, the user can select which attribute should be kept fixed while the current attribute is changed. For example, during the modification of the waist girth, the height and the leg length of the subject should be maintained. In this example, we employed our method on multi-view data captured in a controlled studio environment with blue screen background. This allows the automatic extraction of silhouettes by color and difference keying. The morphable model of 3D human shape and pose is used to fully automatically track the actor in the video. As the scene was taken in a blue screen environment, we can replace the background with a virtual scene. We can now change the height of the actor using the height slider. Here we made her smaller. Afterwards, the change is automatically applied to all the frames of the video. Our user interface gives a direct feedback, and it is easy for a designer to achieve a certain artistic goal. We can also make her 20 centimeters taller. In this example, we increased the waist girth of the basketball player. Here you see a comparison of different values for the waist girth. In the video on the left, an extremely large waist girth increase was performed. This is again the Baywatch example from the beginning of the video. Different levels of muscularity are shown. In the video on the right, the muscularity of the running actor was increased by 30%.